coloured silk pad bra with the Brazilian knicker, and the delicate rose printed kimono, which I think is one of your favourite pieces, Rosie, in the collection.
It is. So I've been collecting vintage clothes for a few years now, and the shape of this robe was actually inspired by one of my very own kimonos. The whole collection is inspired by the idea of a rose, and including this beautiful rose print, which actually started out as a vintage altar.
So underneath the kimono, you can really see the beautiful attention to detail on the lingerie. So look out for the beautiful pin-tucked and pleated details, and we've incorporated the two colours together of the vintage pistachio colour with the antique coloured lace. And of course, this colour looks really flattering on all different skin tones. Thank you, Zoe. Megan is wearing our second look, which is the taupe-coloured silk bra with a high-waisted knicker. Now, we all know that the big knickers had quite a... we all know that the big knickers had quite a fashion revival recently, and gone are the days, of course, of Bridget Jones comparisons. Our big knickers are gorgeous, of course, and help to create that iconic hourglass silhouette.
This wrap isn't actually available until mid-October, so this is just a little preview of what you can expect from the new collection. As well as slinky, sophisticated nightwear, we also have some luxurious cashmere wraps and trousers.
Thank you, Megan. Isabel is wearing the beautiful rose silk print bra with the tanga knicker. And as we've discussed, the rose image was very central to the theme of all of our design concepts. It's inspired the colour palette, it's inspired the prints, but if you look really, really closely into the design detail of the garments, it's also inspired some of the componentry. So the rose gold componentry with the rosy logo on, the rings and slides within the bras, and even the intricate design within the French designed lace has a rose image within it. So truly beautiful.
As well as incorporating the rose motif into all aspects of the collection, another thing that was really important to me was to make this collection for every woman, all shapes and sizes. All the bras in the collection go up to a size E, and selected bras, such as this one that Isabel's wearing, goes up to a size G. Knickers are available up to a size 20, so as you can see, there's a style for every woman.
Thank you, Isabel. Next up is Edda. Now, the gorgeous robe is also from our October collection, and this is the ultimate in luxury loungewear, made with cashmere with a silk trim. The cut is very elegant and really vintage inspired, and the fabrics that we've developed for our Rosie Photograph collection just simply ooze luxury. But on a practical note, we've used our expertise and know-how to ensure that all of our lingerie and our sleepwear pieces, including silk and cashmere, are specially developed to be machine washable.
Underneath the wrap is the ultra-flattering Camille French knicker, and the shapes were very much inspired by my favourite era, the 1930s.
Thank you, Edda. Tisana is next up and is wearing the soft powder colour deco balcony bra and high leg knicker shape. We wanted to develop a really luxurious collection while still making it very affordable for our customers, which, as you can imagine, is quite a challenge. This beautiful set is embellished with intricate deco design detailing, and the embroidery that we've used, well, we partnered with one of our heritage couture embroidery houses who are based in Switzerland to create this exquisite look. Now, we believe that beautiful lingerie is all about exquisite attention to detail. So if you look even at the straps, a beautiful corded detail here on the straps, and a beautiful guipure detail here too, which really delivers a truly affordable, luxurious lingerie set. And I'm sure you'll agree with me, at £35, this is truly affordable luxury.
Quite a lot of my personal collection of vintage pieces are very much Art Deco in style, and this set really reflects for me my love of the 20s and 30s. The nude colour and delicate detailing sums up exactly what I think lingerie should be, feminine and sophisticated.
Thank you, Tisana. And lastly, Annie is wearing another set from the Deco collection, this time in a really deep, sumptuous indigo colour. The ultra-soft fabric has been specially designed and developed by an award-winning fabric house based in Belgium. The luxurious fabric is ultra soft and sensual and fits to the body, well, it's like a second skin. The smooth cut bra here uses memory foam in the cup so it molds to your individual shape and is incredibly comfortable to wear.
As well as being completely beautiful, it was also important to me to make sure we had lots of styles that work under different necklines and fabrics. This set is really smooth and the cups are seamless, so it's the perfect bra to wear under a simple t-shirt or dress. The Brazilian knicker are a high cut to create a sexy shape, but it is also made with no BPL edge, so it goes undetected even under the flimsiest fabric.
So as Rosie said, we really wanted to include lots of different shapes within our collection. For example, the knickers, there are five different knicker shapes, ranging from the Brazilian and high leg all the way through to the high-waisted big knicker, the tanga and the thong. And the bras come in lightly padded and very soft, unpadded versions, plungers and balconies. So you'll find that there's lots of choice across the collection. So that's about it from us, but please do stay and feel free to have a look at the collection, which you can see displayed around the room. And of course, as Rosie mentioned, the collection is on sale from today in stores and online. Thank you very much.